My name is Susanne Strijp. I'm a player of PKC from the Netherlands and the Dutch team. I'm now going to show you the drill I played in my backyard like 10, 15 years ago. I wanted to practice the running in shot and I didn't have an assist, so I would try to shoot the ball in front of the post so I can catch the rebound and make a running in. I like to catch the ball like this, with the thumbs slightly separated and pointing to one another, but not straight, like Laura explained, not like this, but more like this. And I'd like to catch the ball and shoot from here, just in front of my face, but so that I can see the curve above the ball. My trainers learned me to shoot like this because I think when I was more smaller, like 6, 7 years old, I would more shoot like this because it's more easy for children to shoot like this, but this is better. So during the way, some trainers explained that to me, but also I found out myself that it was the best solution to make a shot.
Without you now, this is what it feels like.